This noon, developing now in the Poconos, Pennsylvania State Police are investigating a homicide at the Paradise Township Municipal Building in Monroe County. They were called there around 8:20 this morning for reports of shots fired. We're told the police immediately took one man into custody without incident and found one victim dead. Police have yet to release the identities of either person.